As an artist, what we eventually all learn to see is the light. I used to be consumed with the details as the definition of an image, and by doing that, I would miss the big picture. And how do we see the whole image? Well, you look to the light. Just simply abstract light and shadow. Once you start to break everything down to light and shadow, a clearer understanding of the three-dimensional world emerges. Seriously, just focus on the light. It will always reveal the process of creation.